the hand that reached out to save me was yours, who else would it be?
I don't know. Dreams have a funny way of jumbling things up.
No. Life has a funny way of jumbling things up. Dreams make sense of self. Hey. Will you make me a promise?
What?
Next time I decide to go on a trip, will you put me on a bus? I'm serious.
All right.
Anything?
Hi. Hi.
Oh,
hey.
Looks like I came at a good time.
Oh, hi.
What's up?
It is so good to see you.
Oh, it's so good to be seen. For a while there, I didn't know if I was going to be.
Excuse me, but I have to. I have to go somewhere. And come up with a better excuse for leaving than this one.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Okay. See ya.
Bye.
I really, really hope for this moment.
Yeah. Me too. And here we are. Thanks to Jax. And Jason. Have you seen him yet?
You don't even remember, do you? My Uncle Matt called me when Jax's brother radioed that he was bringing you and Jason back. I was standing, like, 10 feet away when Jax carried you off the helicopter. And I saw Jason for the few minutes that it took him to refuse medical attention and to leave to get Michael back from the Quartermaids. So you're the first person I've had a chance to ask. What happened out there?
Well, he crashed in a plane in the lake.
Mm-hmm.
And, I mean, we were starving, we were freezing. I fell off a cliff. And basically we survived pretty amazing circumstances out in the wilderness. and each other.
Well, I guess that's the part that surprises me the most.
Yeah, me too. If you'd asked me a week ago if I could have ever made peace with Jason, I would have said, no, not if my life depended on it. And then all of a sudden my life did. When I was hungry, he went and found me food. When I re-injured my hip, he carried me. After we crashed, I pulled him out of the plane. And I forced him to get up on this piece of wreckage so he wouldn't freeze in the water.
So what you're saying is that now he's not the person you thought he was.
What I'm saying is, he is who I thought he was. But a little bit more. See, I guess I saw some of the goodness, you know? Some of the stuff in him that you've seen.
But it
doesn't matter if my feelings have changed about Jason in any way. He still does what he does. And you'll still have to pay for it if you're with him.
No, I won't have to pay for anything. I ran from him, and I cannot do that anymore. What Jason and I have now can't go on.